The key was just a lot less turnovers. We took care of the ball today, and a lot of guys were stepping up and making some plays.
Was it important for you guys to get off on that good foot to score pretty early?
Yeah, we had offensively, I felt we had a pretty good practice yesterday, and it carried over today. And it was just a lot more consistent play. Last week, there were stretches of good plays, and then bad play would kill the drive. This week, we were able to put it together a lot better. We had one turnover compared to six last week, so it's a good improvement. Still like to get zero, but a lot better. I mean, when I was in there, we were running the ball really well, and pretty much good protection all day, for the most part, for me at least. Yeah, he had a good day today. All the running backs, just learning, getting their blocking assignments down, running the ball. They got some pretty good vision.
The receivers are all pretty green out there.
A lot better. We did have some tips last week, and that went down today a lot. Just a lot more consistent play overall. It was a lot smoother today. We're getting better.